hey guys, check it out. This is, in Thailand they call it egg fruit, but over here they call it the butter fruit. And these are massive compared to the ones I had in Thailand. And overnight it's just split, so I'm guessing it means it's ready. It's quite soft and it smells incredible. So I'm going to, I don't know whether to try and peel it or just cut it in half. So we'll see. So I just pulled this top piece off and it actually just started to crumble off. So I'm gonna peel it. Okay, so it's peeled and it's quite big. It smells like a cooked food. I can't quite put my finger on it. But anyway, I'm gonna taste it. So it's got that powdery kind of texture. My cheeks are starting to tingle. It's like a really weird sweet but savory flavor. I just can't compare it to anything. I mean, most people it's obviously called butter fruit because people think it tastes like butter, and in Thailand egg fruit because people think the texture is like an egg. Well, face tingling all over now. It's pretty insane. But I like this fruit. I don't really know nutritionally what it's made up of, so I had to look into it. But I think I got 5 of these for 5 ringgit. So that's a pound, or just under a pound. So, yeah, pretty cool.